now that we watched the dark and depressing video, let's look at a video that makes me want to watch a dark and depressing video again.
For $1 billion.
That is not a number. Numbers only go up to quadrillion. And if he's up to that question with that amount of money, how many months has he been on the show?
Question is, who let the dogs out?
Yes, no, maybe other. I like to phone the 50-50 audience.
Who let the dogs out?
I'm sorry, but those dogs were supposed to be put to sleep. How are they still alive?
Who let the dogs out?
Maybe ghosts did it. Or maybe you go inside to see how they escaped.
Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out?
You can't answer a question with the same question. Look, I know it's been over a decade with this, but I'd like to apologize for putting this back in your heads. But the video was way too easy to pass up.
Who let the dogs out?
Black people are dogs. The Madonna video told me that they were wax sculptures. So what I gather from this video is that all men are dogs. I guess that's the joke, but they're all black. I don't know what that says about me, but I guess the video couldn't afford Snoop Dogg or DMX. Everybody run! Somebody let the dogs out! I don't think they're dangerous, but still run! Look, there are wild chickens running around everywhere in places like these, but yet dogs are the problem. Nets are not going to work if you're trying to catch a dozen escaped dogs. That's pretty much like trying to catch criminals by using a cardboard box. I don't know why it's so hard for you to find so many dogs. All you need is a dog whistle. You are a professional dog catcher after all. Or you could follow the screams.
Will it fire my dog?
Aren't you supposed to be doing your job? There are people being attacked by dogs out there. Why are you dancing? You are so fired from your job that you probably weren't even that good to begin with.
Who let the dogs out?
It's pretty obvious who let the dogs out.
Wasn't me.
Bull.
Who let the dogs out? Why
the hell did the dogs go back in? That's pretty much like a felon who's on death row, escaping jail, had the time of his life on the outside, and was like, death isn't so bad, maybe I should go back, maybe they'll go easy on me. Is that woman gonna screw that dog? Though, that's not the most important question in my mind right now. The most important question is, did that guy win that impossible amount of money? This gave me a headache. I don't remember the 2000s all that much, but was it always this loud, obnoxious, and annoying? Because it would have been right up in my wheelhouse since I was all those things when I was a kid. Watching this video makes me tired as sin. This is like if you give a kid a ton of sugar, and you were tied up while the kid was running around screaming, and then you get worn out watching them, even though you're not doing anything. Let's hope that the next video will calm the hell down.
Who let the dogs out?